free and sit refreshingly when I rock the stadium. You probably get sweaty, you should bring an extra tea. Now I'm standing next to Jay, who's standing next to me. Could have been anywhere in the world, but you're here with me. That's good for my ego.
Paducah, did I say right? Kentucky.
I guess.
Paducah, Kentucky. And I'm in love with these houses. I'm gonna show you guys in a little bit. It's just so cute. Also, what I saw here that they have Murray State University. So it's kind of maybe a college city, college town. Status now is I'm hungry, Carly too. Stop to get gas. Let me see if I can see her. Stop to get gas. We're gonna try to find somewhere on the highway to eat. We have been on back roads for a while, right, Carly? Mm-hmm. And we kind of need civilization now. Driving on this back road for a while, we're almost in Arkansas, but for some reason we feel like we are in The Walking Dead because there is nobody on the road, no cars, no people. We see houses and animals, that's it. That's all we see. why I came to Arkansas. Okay. What do you have to say, Misty?
Who are we talking to? She came to visit me because I'm amazing, and our friendship goes back many, many years. No, I killed and spans two countries.
Just two?
Just two.
Maybe we can, like, spend more.
Maybe we could. Let's go to Mexico.
No? Okay.
Canada? Yeah. It's kind of cold up there.
London?
Let's go to a different continent.
Let's go to London. Okay.
I like it. Let's go to London?
Let's go.
Welcome to Tennessee again. Yay! We were missing you, Tennessee.